everybody, here we are again. We got a question from Sebastian Abdamczyk from Poznan in Poland about our cyberknife and especially about how we fix. This is our cyberknife. Whoa, this is nice, isn't it? Oops. How we fix the base plate to the table of the cyberknife. And because I'm not so smart, we have Wilhelm. Say hello, Wilhelm.
Hi, everybody.
Sebastian
from Poland.
Wilhelm is going to explain to you, well, how it works.
All right, so we have got the 5 points head and neck plate from Synmet, which we have adapted, especially for cyberknife.
Yes.
And we have our own version, which is made out of
acrylic.
Acrylic, yes.
Yes,
acrylic,
that's the right name.
For head masks only, so 3 points. Masks. Yeah.
Yes.
Problem with this cyberknife table in particular is that it cannot do clockwise, counterclockwise rotations, which you want to correct when you are doing the cyberknife treatment.
Yes.
So what we have done, we've made a turning point here and a little slide where you can turn the plate around this mid section.
Yeah, well, I understand so far.
All right. <I'm> trying. What we do with this plate is...
Yeah. Well, I'm going to get very close now,
yes.
So I'm going to unlock the head cam and we're going to very close.
All right, there's a threaded hole in the tabletop and you just put in a screw and attach it to the table. You can see now it has the ability to turn clockwise, counterclockwise. The other screw is mounted here. It's got a little rubber ring around it so that it fixes and
it sets itself.
It tightens it up so that you have to be, it doesn't really move, right?
Yeah.
So if the patient is in position, he has to be really aggressive to move tabletop. So this is the standard position. When you're making x-ray images during treatment and you notice during the matching that there's a clockwise or counterclockwise rotations, you can then untighten the screw and turn the base plate as far as you like and then tighten it again to resolve the clockwise counterclockwise rotations.
Aha!
Right. Okay, so this
I still understand it. So
3-point mask for intracranial radiation.
Yes.
However, we also do head and neck radiations and then you get to the 5-point base plate. We modified the standard Synmet base plate. Made a hole
with a special hole
here.
Yes,
and also a slide here at the top.
Okay,
to make the clockwise
cut. And the slide is made of acrylic, and we screwed it to the top.
Yes, done by our very own engineer here in the house.
Yeah, we have an own engineering department in this hospital, so we're very lucky to have that.
We used to just attach this plate with. I call it
Velcro, I think they call
Velcro,
it. Right. I think.
In Holland we call it klittenband.
Klittenband, don't forget it.
That's different. Same idea here. You just put it on here and screw it with the same screws we used for the 3-point mask. And right now you have the same possibility.
Yeah. It's clear.
Which way you want. There's also been made a degree.
There it is. I hope you can see this, Sebastian.
So you can estimate how far you have to turn the head and neck plate to get your clockwise counterclockwise rotations back to zero during treatment. So this is basically what we do.
Okay, well, I hope this is clear for everybody. So it's... goodbye from us. Bye-bye.
Goodbye. Good luck.